This is BBC News, the headlines. Six people missing after a road bridge collapsed into a US river in Baltimore are now presumed dead. Israel's defence minister faces tough words in Washington as the rift over the Gaza conflict grows deeper. And Thailand has become the first Southeast Asian country to pass a marriage equality bill, paving the way for same-sex marriage.